You are now tasked with the protection of surrounding Elwynn Forest. If you accept this duty, then I have prepared papers that must be delivered to Marshal Dungan in Goldshire. Goldshire lies along the southern road, past the border gates. When he's all like, King's honor, friend. For the Alliance.
Light bless you. No, bless you. That's you. Oh, I'm gonna get rewarded deputy status within the Stormwind Army. I used to go share with you.
It doesn't actually do anything.
How you doing? Want a drink? Let's have a drink.
That peon guy?
Just some dude in the stable, yeah. His name is York. York,
you know,
very...
that's an NPC, right?
Yeah, I know. Very attractive man. He's really buff for a rogue. Where are you, Phillbert? I will... Hey, there he is. Let's see what he's up to. Hey, Phillbert, what are you doing?
Oh, I was taking a coffee break. Who needs to make his name in the world, we shall set off for this place looking for more work, as it seems it's run out. Minion, let's just get out of here. Go look for work.
We're buskers of death.
All right, listen, Minion. We're gonna need to make some money, but if we're gonna want to keep getting tasks and paying quests, we're going to have to market ourselves as a legitimate fellowship of some sort. I think we should label ourselves a guild.
A guild? What is a guild exactly?
A group of people who, I mean, it could be for a lot of things.
In this case,
I'm talking about, we're just doing what we're doing now, but we're saying it in a way that will make pretentious people think we're legitimate. Everyone's pretentious. We shall call ourselves, perhaps I'll even get more under my employ. I'm the one really calling the shots here, but they don't need to know that.
Well, so what were your name ideas?
Something marketable. How about the...
It needs to be something that has a positive ring to it.
People like whimsy.
That's true.
The League of Ultimate Adventure.
The League of Ultimate Adventure. Yeah, all right. Are we a league, though? Do we count as a league?
That is a league, sure. We need to know there's not other people involved. It makes us sound like we're a bigger organization.
We could be the posse of Ultimate Adventure.
That doesn't have that really much of a ring to it.
yeah, maybe you're right. It does to me, but... Alright, League it is. The League of Ultimate Adventure.
So posse makes people think that you're going out and, like, lynching people.
Alright, lead the way. Where we start our careers, I'm not sure.
Ego definitely gets in the way of his judgment. I'm gonna go.
So he's not aware of how he is, really. That's the only...
He's not autistic.
Well, no.
We should roleplay an autistic gnome.
Yes. Just be yourself, dude. I'm gonna read this boy's talk. Falcon Isindrider. Isindrider, I mean, sorry. Every adventurer should rest when exhaustion sets in, and there is no finer place to get rest and relaxation than at the Lion's Pride Inn. My best friend, Innkeeper Farley, runs Lion's Pride. If you tell him I sent you, he may give you the special discounted rates on food and drink. Find the Lion's Pride Inn and travel south along the route from here. You can't miss it. Should we check out an inn? It might be good for meeting gigs and stuff. So, is this the town here?
This is the crazy cat lady. You can buy a pet cat from her if you want.
Is this like the suburbs of the town, or is this the town?
This is just some lady's house.
All right. She has a lot of cats.
She sells
them?
For them.
Oh, wow. I'm good, thank you. Unless they have some fighting ability, I don't really...
It doesn't. Actually, in Mist of Pandaria expansion, they added pet battles, which is literally just Pokemon in WoW, and there's like... You can literally fucking catch pets out in the open world and fucking train them in that. They literally dirt copied Pokemon and put it in WoW.
Although, yet at the same time, Pokemon just dirt copied people having cockfights and shit, so...
I mean, like, literally the system of pet battling, like, it's exactly like Pokemon.
The way it works, yeah.
Yeah. The cool. Christmas tree, because it's Christmas. WoW has in-game events that kind of mirror real-world holidays and some that are just holiday. Also, Dark Moon Fair is up.
Dark Moon Fair? What's that?
Dark Moon Fair, before it was its own island, and it's just a little thing that's here. Because there's, like, fair games and stuff. But you should check this out. This is a lot cooler the first time.
Alright, well, should I do it right now?
What?
Well, personally, I find killing fun, but maybe this will be fun too. Is that an orc?
I have known long you'd seek me out in Elytra. Every sentient being in the world is driven by the choices they make. Choices begat further choices, and these in turn make someone who they are. This is where your fortune is drawn from who you are and the choices you make. Are you ready to discover where your fortune lies?
I'm curious. I don't even know where my past lies, so...
Very well, then. You've been tasked by your league to guard his fields of corn from poachers and thieves. One night on patrol, you stumble across a haggard man in threadbare clothing, stealing corn from the field. You quickly confront him, and he immediately begs for his life. He claims he's stealing the corn to feed his family since the lord of the land, your liege, demands too much in taxes. Your liege is indeed known for his harsh taxes through the land. Make your choice.
I slay the man on the spot, as my league would expect me to.
Your next choice awaits. You are the sworn executioner for your league. A man has been sent to you for execution as a traitor of the league and your people. You know this individual is a close, virtuous friend who mysteriously vanished one day.
What is a friend?
Here, have a beer.
Thank you.
You actually get drunk in game.
Alright. I'm probably going to need
There's different beverages. There's different beverages that are different potencies. But and if you drink enough, you will throw up, and it also make you not walk straight.
You also know the man's crimes, for two's convicted, supposedly caused the deaths of many innocent civilians. Upon seeing you, he begs for his life, claiming he was framed by higher authority. I execute him poorly per my league's instructions, but doing so in a painless way of a way as possible. I don't know what pain is, so I'll just kill him.
Your fortune is cast, warrior. For the next few hours, you will find your spirit in tune with your true nature. Be careful, as your fortune and your fate are never as clear as you might think them. If you would like a small glimpse of something to ponder in your future, by all means let me know. I'd be happy to give you a written fortune, provided you have room in your inventory. There's one drawn from the insight you have shown by answering my questions. I'll take one of them. Here's your fortune, right. Elytra. May it serve you well.
There's a cannon.
There's a cannon?
You can go in.
Who is this? Whoa, she is very powerful looking. Is that a gnome?
Oh, that's a player. That's a player.
Ah, Silas Darkmoon.
It's a high level player.
Very high level.
That paladin that was just... Silas Darkmoon is an NPC.
We're back and better than ever. That's the Darkmoon fair, friend, and it's your lucky day. Sparing no expenses. And we've gathered wonders and treats from around the world for your delight. Whether you're young or old, rich or poor, the Darkmoon fair has it all. Be sure to turn in your Darkmoon fair prize tickets to Gelvis Grimgate and choose from several exotic and wonderful prizes. Greetings, my friend.
I'm really far away now, because I went, there's a cannon that launches you across the map.
Oh, jeez. Holy cow. It's like Mario.
Buy a bunch of Murlocs. Murlocs, I mean.
You're buying Warlocks?
Buy a bunch of Murlocs.
Oh, alright. Greetings, my friend, and welcome to the greatest show on Azeroth. Please, step right up and take in all we have to offer. Amazed at the wonders that Darkmoon Fair has uncovered in this vast and mysterious world, we have spared no expenses and bring you excitement that children of all ages will delight in. I'm not a child. Why is most things at the fair free? How do you make a profit? It's not always about money, Clem. While we receive generous donations, some extremely substantial, our traveling troupe of performers is fueled creatively by a need to brighten this war-torn world. Don't worry about us, but instead let us worry about how we can best entertain you. Goodbye.
There's something fishy with Silas, because he's thousands of years old.
Holy cow. And I'm guessing gnomes don't live that long, usually.
Not normally, no.
You mess with Silas, you mess with me. Have a nice day.
He's his bodyguard.
Yeah, he's a pretty big bodyguard. Oh, it's an exotic fellow. Hello. Tasty drinks for sale. Quench your thirst on some of Darkmoon's fire's brews. I'm not gonna buy any of this. I already have some nice ale. Hello. I wanna browse your goods. Oh, you have food as well. That is expensive food. I'm gonna save my money. Oh man, yeah, my vision just got blurred. Hello.
That's an extremely strong one. Get drunk and play with guns.
Hello and welcome. I'm afraid my booth is not open. Many repairs are needed. But I'm still bound by blood oath to put a smile on your face, so please smile or I might cut off my hand and consume no living flesh until it regenerates.
Oh, damn. Jeez. Okay, I'll smile then. I'm smiling. Bring me copper modulators and I'll trade for them with a Darkmoon Fair ticket. Do you need a ticket to go to the Darkmoon Fair?
There's tickets for different games and stuff.
Every item that I have for sale, I acquired myself. You have my personal guarantee of authenticity.
Is that a female orc?
Welcome to the fair, young one. We have collected wonders from all over the world for your perusal. And please let me know if you manage to collect a set of the lesser Darkmoon cards. As the master, I mean, I would be keenly interested in them.
Tell me more about these Darkmoon cards. That is a long text. Ticket redemption here. Get your tickets turned into prizes. Step right up.
I have zero tickets.
Who are you? Oh, that's you. Alright. Whoa, what are these things? Right, Kazmodan Ram.
Oh yeah. Kazmodan's a place.
Those things are beautiful.
They have a petting zoo.
Well met. Can I ride them? Oh.
There actually is a ram riding minigame in the more modern version of the Dark Moon Fair.
Welcome to the Dark Moon Fair, warrior. My name is Carrie Hex, and I'd share your hand, but I'm afraid I'd shake your hand, but I'd break it. Because I'm the strongest woman alive. Coarse weight stone. It takes a lot of work to be the strongest woman alive. My weight set is getting too light, and if I'm stay fit, then I'll need more weights. Do you think you could bring me some weight stones? If you do, then I'll give you a Dark Moon Fair ticket. There's so many fetching quests.
Farewell. Where are you?
I'm in the fair still. Oh, there's a gnome. Whoa, what is that?
Oh shit, I didn't know I could actually kill you with this. That's amazing.
Is it gonna chase me?
This is way better than it is in the more modern one where it just has conk battle. No, I'm controlling it.
Oh, wow, it was actually dealing damage to me.
It is a flamethrower.
Did you buy that? Did you make it?
Oh, I'm just using this controller. It's part of the fair.
Whoa. Holy cow. It's your minion. Oh god. I'll hide behind one of these. Actually, I don't want you to kill those things, because there's only two of them, and then I won't be able to see them. What are these?
Oh, shit, can I kill the ram? I don't think you can kill the ram, but I'll try it.
No! They're both there. Alright, I like... If you kill them, only kill one. I'd like to be able to pet one.
I can't kill them.
They have very exotic and luxurious fur. Is that an orc? Flick. That boy sells frogs. I'm really confused. What use would you have for frogs?
It's a pet.
It's a pet, so I can buy one? Alright, I'm gonna buy a ball. And a frog. It won't let me buy the frog.
You don't have enough money for it.
I thought that was one copper. I don't know, let's go to that tavern. Wait.
There's a bunch of quests.
I got something I want to show you.
Oh, the football? I saw it on your stream.
Did you catch it?
There's no surprises.
That's true.
I mean, I'm not looking at it all the time.
Apparently that counts as player versus player combat.
Wait, I have an idea. Come out, step outside for a second.
Uh-oh. What's this big flag? It means that there's combat?
It means we're dueling.
Alright. Oh shit.
I used my little one good Shadow Bolt to finish you off with a slightly less cast time.
I thought I was gonna win at first, and then you quickly overpowered me. Well then.
Just had like two dots on you, and that reduced your attack power.
Alright, let's go to this inn and bring that letter. I have a letter to bring. Yeah. And I have some drinks to drink, and something to read.
Did you turn in the quest to Marshal Dugan?
Not yet. Let's turn it into him. Hello, my lady. Do you have a moment? You can get large candles from kobolds, and I hear rumors like, I knew they'd be interesting. I shouldn't have sold. I have five. Oh, is that a player? Oh.
Aren't players. You're talking about these two guys dance? No, these are just like holiday NPCs.
Oh, look, there's mistletoe. Right above that. That means I need to kiss all of them. / kiss. I don't... William Pestle. Ooh. William Pestle, he's got some nice abs. Oh, I thought he was shirtless. My dance is not that great. Guy's dance is way better. I can dance and eat at the same time. Look at this.
Pickle of human gluttony.
What else can I do while eating? I can't sleep while eating, or dancing, I mean. I can laugh, I guess, probably. I've got an insane person's laugh. Alright, let's get some beer.
Don't waste all your money. I already wasted a bunch of money on beer for no reason. I don't know why you're so invested in that. It's not a big part of the game.
I want beer, that's why. I want to drink and read my fortune. Would you like to try sampling of some of our fine foods and drink? I can either get pumpkin or spring water. I'm gonna sit and read my fortune.
You got a buff from that. You got a 10% damage buff. That's actually a lot.
Oh wow. Avoid taking unnecessary gambles. Oh, that's my whole fortune, I thought. Do I need to keep it to get that buff?
No.
Oh. Does keeping it do anything?
Just a flavor item.
That was a lot less than I...
You gotta turn in that other quest to Marshall, dude.
Oh. Shoot, I thought I did. Oh no, I don't. Where is he? Is he in here?
Oh, he's here. He's right out here following me.
Alright.
I don't know how you missed him. He's like right there with a giant exclamation.
Where'd you go? Did you leave?
I just went out of the inn. I said follow me.
Hello. You've been rewarded acting deputy status with the Stormwind Marshals. Congratulations and good luck keeping elements safe. What's my mission exactly? I'm not even sure. Oh, I got my shield. Oh, there's no... Is that... That is a terrifying minion.
What is?
Look behind you.
Oh, yeah, that's a...
Hi, person. I can equip my offhand shield, too. That's cool. And it automatically just blocks, like I don't need to use it. She looks like she's a knight of some sort. General Kenobi. Interesting. She seemed to have mistaken you for another person.
I'm gonna think of appropriate Star Wars prequel meme response.
Do it.
I don't even know. Oh, you might have not recognized me because of my red arm. Well, it's not a prequel meme, but... Oh, I get why she said General Kenobi now, because you said hello there. I didn't get that at first. Oh, she can lead me to wherever I want to go. Bless you. Thank you. I didn't sneeze, though. Well met. Oh, look at those. It's presents. Quite interesting. What's that? There's a plane ornament on this tree. It's a spaceship. Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Those exist.
I thought it might have been a StarCraft reference or something.
No, that's an airplane.
Oh, damn.
That's a Gnomus flying machine.
Cool, I didn't know those planes.
They have, like, computers and stuff.
So they're, like, kind of steampunk.
Stormwind has a subway system.
Holy cow.
Oh, no, it doesn't have a subway. There's a tram that runs under the ocean to Ironforge from Stormwind.
So is this part of Stormwind?
No, but this is, like, right at where Stormwind is, like...
Or it's, like, right outside Stormwind?
Press M.
So we're doing the Fargo Deep Mine?
Yeah, there's like three quests over there that they're all in the same area.
You just
gotta go there and kill kobolds and get their candles and gold dust.
Let's just cut through the road. Oh shit, there's a lot of them.
The cows just watched.
Oh, I saw the cows in the corner of my eye. I thought there were two more wolves.
Just stabbed them. It was a run-up cow shanking, that's what that was.
Yep. There was no motivation. She only kills when it's like necessary. She's not lazy, but she's not gonna randomly go out and kill, but... If she gets curious, she has some weird kind of motivation. She wants to kill at least one of every creature in the world.
I don't
have
a problem with it, but it's effort.
Yeah.
But you gotta catch them all.
Yeah. Yeah, every creature she ever finds, she wants to kill one of them at least.
Even a human.
Even a human. Even a gnome, so watch your back. She only wants to kill bad creatures. Or cows. I think she's mistaken cows for bad creatures, because they don't talk.
Can you probably get convinced anything's a bad creature?
So, according to her, cows are just as bad as wolves. In fact, she thought the cows were a type of wolf. So.
Well, look, more defiant. I never would have thought of those guys existing.
What a shocker. These bitches are everywhere.
Gerard's landing.
Gerard's landing. Jared. Oh yeah, Jared, not G-Rod. Alright, you take on the man, I'll take on the bear. Wait, can you debuff this bear real quick? I'm being chased by two of them now. Oh, three.
You gotta be careful not to run into more.
I know. Oh, and there's a bear too. Wonderful. This is just wonderful.
Oh yeah, if you have it, just do it. See what he gives you.
He gives me an apple. I traded him an apple, or I got an apple in exchange for spring water. Is this the mine? It appears to be. Fargo Deep Mine. Alright, you ready? I'm gonna try to do my special attack. How do you... Aw, damn it. Aw, damn it. Aw, shit. No. Okay. I had about 8 on me there. Aw, fuck.
It's not like those communes that work on small scales and everybody's in on them. But
yeah.
Like, I don't believe in Judaism, and I'm not Jewish by blood, but I'm a Jew because I was raised Jewish. I don't know why she wants to be a Jew so bad. She cares so much about these fucking labels.
Who wouldn't want to have an orgy with a bunch of kobolds? Why was I doing that? I'm an idiot. I head out.
Shove the burning hot candle up their ass, like previously discussed. By the way, do you want a kobold mining shovel? Because I now have 2.
I can't use it. I'm not two-handed yet. Wait, how much damage does it deal?
6 to 10, but it's a pretty unique weapon. You might want it just for RP, like just to have.
True. Holy shit. These guys like to freaking chase me. Holy shit. Unit, take it. Okay, I'm leaving. Guys, stop chasing me, bitches. Oh, I got all my stuff now. We can go. We're finished. It's because it was okay. All the stuff I was collecting, it was in my my pocket, or my, you know, my pouch. So yeah, I didn't know it was even...
Which admins aren't watching. Literally, okay, this is a little docs matter. My address is...
Get me banned.
Send me shit in the mail, I don't care.
I bet Twitch is gonna count it as me doxing you, because it's on my stream. We can stop at the Little Caesars.
Little Caesars is the worst fast food pizza.
No, it is not. It is pretty good. It's $6 for a pizza. It may not be as good as other pizzas.
No, like, even of Pizza Hut, Domino's, and Little Caesars, Little Caesars is the worst.
It's the cheapest. I'm more about quantity over quality.
Well, the cheapest fast food and the best fast food is Taco Bell.
Oh, I was typing the wrong thing. I was like over. Oh, whoops. No friend request. I'm gonna go get a drink. Let's get a drink. Guess. Holy shit, it's 1 o'clock. I didn't know it was this late. Well, dancing's fun. I'm gonna have a cookie. I didn't know short shorts were a thing in the Middle Ages. That man has some nice, tight Santa pants. Look at that thrust. He has such good posture. I think he might be an ideal man's for my character. Hey there. Ooh. Hug. Oh, whoops. Alright, let's go one thing further now. Oh, it was under the mistletoe. Hey. Let's kiss her too. You know what? I'm not drunk, but I'm drunk from dancing.
I'm back.
Alrighty. What did I just do? Oh. You missed it. I made out with both of them.
What?
I made out with both of them. The Winter Revelers. Holy shit, they're level 40.
You know what? They haven't seen shit yet.
Oh god. Oh no. What are you gonna do? Oops, I just got in trouble. Oh my god. I come back and I see that.
Man, now it's a real party.
You brought the life to the party, I'm guessing. That was sexy.
This is the hottest fucking picture. Oh, you want the full throttle view? Gnome is the hottest thing in this room.
Oh my god. I'm the god of anal mixed with race merch.
The monkey shit refines the coffee beans, and it's actually pretty sanitary because the monkey shit, spits shit
out of my mouth. No, this is not my cup of coffee either. It's a freaking bar and they don't even have shit here. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, it's getting steamy in here.
What are you talking about? I just stripped down like twice as it's
known. Yeah, I'm figuring it out. It's getting steamy in here. This is disgusting. I love the Santa though, it's my favorite.
I mean, there's weirder games to R34 in.
Oh shit, she took the shoes off. I'm making my girlfriend jealous. Uh-oh.
I don't even know what sex is. Didn't she like have complete amnesia?
Yeah, she doesn't know what's happening. She's just dancing and kissing because it's fun. She doesn't know what happens after, but she thinks something happened. And she saw what you did. She's basically imitating what you did. This is your fault because you stripped for her. Oh.
I wasn't sure if that was... Alright, if you want to make that canon, I have to think of the context for it.
You were just impressed. You were just showing off your dance.
What if my character starts teaching you things? Sort of like, because you don't know anything about the world, but he's...
That's true.
He's still taking advantage of you as a minion, so he's teaching it to you, but almost, like, it becomes, like, almost fatherly advice, but from this narcissistic gnome douchebag. So it could get weird. Your worldview will get weird.
Yeah, I wouldn't want my father teaching me this.
Maybe he wants your WoW character to fucking...
Yeah, actually, that's probably... Remember, because we said that your character would, like, he'd be, like, jumping to try to grab that titty. It's on Twitch, so this is basically, like... It's like, I'm like, stripping on live cam, and people, like, send me WoW gold, and I strip... I take another item's clipping off. It's like, 70 more gold, and I'll take off my pants.
Maybe you'll be able to afford to play actual WoW.
Yeah, true. Help, guys, make sure to subscribe to my Patreon. Get extra premium, my premium Snapchat. Oh shit, she's taking off the pants, dude. Okay, watch this. She's eating the Dark Moon dog, guys. My character might be asleep by the time we get back. Oh, she's drunk now. She's really drunk. Her vision is blurry.
I just have to ask if I already... Oh, is that it? Oh,
She's drunk in distress, so she just started crying. I want to get really drunk, actually. I'm gonna puke. Wait, I gotta walk to the carnival to get more booze, because that's the only place that actually sells cheap booze.
You're buying cheap booze from Carney's.
And in my freaking bikini. Jesus fuck.
This is, what hentai game of this? This is World of Wartscraft.
Oh jeez. She's running while drinking. Look at those glutes.
Right.
Holy shit, her vision's so blurry.
Gonna end up like on the other side of the world. Like what the fuck?
I'm gonna need another dog.
And piss your pants.
Oh, I'm
a real party until you piss someone else's pants.
That's true. She is drunk as fucking shit. I can't see anything. This is beautiful. Wait.
No way around.
Who's that?
Yeah, just download that torrent file and then connect to the realm list, and you'll get to have a really fun time and a really fun game. We're starting up a guild, and
you'll get to watch this disgusting shit happen. I'm gonna throw up on his dick.
PRP in your spare time.
She's eating while drinking beer. I'm not throwing up yet. I've had like literally 25 beers. I'm out of beer. What did you say? I can't even see what you're saying anymore. My vision's that blurred.
Man, are you drunk?
I'm gonna go buy more beer.
I can't see the chat window, but I just yelled, "God damn it, Minion, if you're gonna party, at least ride the gnome."
You talking about him or his dick? You're going home calling
him.
I'm
having their own kind of piss party with that.
I haven't thrown up yet. You sure you throw up?
Dude, there's a player in Night Elf. He just ran through the whole time, too. He's probably doing something up there.
Come party.
Go chase him and chase him down.
Okay, I will go chase him down.
He's still in town. He's still running around outside.
Where is he? I can't see anything. Can you tell me where he is?
Right in front of you.
Where is he? Is he running away? Is that him?
He's running away.
I think I see him. Is that him? Is that even him? I can't tell.
Wait, are you guys jacking off to this?
Totally.
Come on, is it? My voice is so sexy, it just turns everyone on.
I think, is he still there? I can't tell. Am I just...
I don't know.
I can't tell if I'm even chasing anyone or if it's just no one.
This is the part where you get drunk and end up somewhere you don't remember.
Yeah. I think I see him. I think he's actually there. It's just I can't catch up to him. Get a cucumber.
I am a cucumber. Quite honestly, I have a very average sized penis.
Oh shit. I am tripping balls. Even though I'm not tripping, I'm just really drunk. But it looks really vibrant. It looks almost like a dream that I'm in right now.
I kinda wanna do that really bad, like right now. If I had acid, I would do it right now.
Let's follow the light. I hear bees, and that was a big hawk. Alright, my character is drunk as shit. She's lying in the middle of a field.
You're in Westfall.
she's lying in the middle of a field.
You're not even supposed to be in that zone yet.
I know, there's these weird dragons. There's these weird dragons all around.
Those are birds, actually. Those aren't dragons.
Oh, okay, well I can't tell, I can't see shit. But she went to sleep.
Can I bathe in your piss? I don't know if that's worse out of context or in the Gorian context, honestly. Just back me the piss.
Oh, I'm being attacked now. Oh shit. I'm being attacked by a big bird and I'm drunk. She'll sleep for like a solid week. No, not a solid week, but like 2 days or whatever. I would say a rough night, but it's actually an excellent night. Please don't. Oh god. I hope you know you were basically butt fucking her. Like you were hitting her with your own butt. Are you sitting on me?
Big bag in your face.
Jeez. I Oh god, I'm being blessed. Next time I need to make sure to get a room so that I have to be in the same room as you.
Don't
go
like that.
Oh god. This is really disturbing, I'm being raped by a gnome.
Notice I didn't take the tape off, or
no. Thank you. Wait, why do you keep the tape on?
Why wouldn't I?
He's got the fucking tape on, you. That makes it even worse. It makes it more disturbing. Ew, what are you doing? That's a great way to end the episode off. I guess you passed out too.
It was a wild night.
We're gonna wake up and think something. We're gonna be like, what happened last night? She's gonna think that the whole meadow thing was just a dream. But she's gonna know that wasn't a dream, and she's gonna think that she opted in for it even though she didn't. So she's gonna be really disturbed.
That was all you.
She was asleep.
That was completely 100% you. Bullshit. Dude, she was drunk as shit.
You had one beer and you're like passed out because you're at home.
That's not why.
Why is it?
I had one beer and I passed out, but it's not for getting drunk off one beer.
It's just because exhaustion.
Because my character took advantage of the situation.
God. Jeez. I mean, it's practical. Alright, that's a place to end the episode off, I think. It's a I'm not gonna say happy ending, but it's an ending.
Tell me when you get it, because I wanna go and actually train my class abilities, but I'm gonna leave it like this for the outro.
Alright. It's been a good episode. That was really long, like 5-hour stream. I'm gonna edit down to like an hour though. Peace out. I'm gonna go sleep for like 5 hours.